going so far.
It's exciting. We're at the 2019 final lap of the 90 miler from Fish Creek to Lake Flower.
Final day.
I think we're on wave 3. One contestant yesterday dropped out because of hypothermia, and I just saw somebody else getting in their canoe and she had a cotton t-shirt on and she had nothing else in there.
We've had a couple of things already started.
Why is everyone looking at me?
Yeah.
Way to go!
Thank you.